Can I ask you, Liam, about the film Taken for a second?
Yes.
When you read that script first, what did you think?
I thought it straight to video, for a start.
Did you?
But I thought that the little 14-year-old boy in me thought, okay, I've got a chance to do a lot of physical stuff.
Yeah.
Which I love to get the chance to do. It was a very simple story of a guy trying to protect, look after his child.
Yeah.
But I did think it was straight to video.
You thought it was a rubbishy script, really?
I didn't think it was rubbishy. I just thought, no, it's straight to video. It was like, it's simple.
Anyway, it didn't go straight to video. It became your number one box office hit.
And I just finished Taken 2.
Taken 2.
So,
and it made you kind of like an action hero at the, you know, in for
Ryan,
casting.
They are, Hollywood are throwing action stories at me.
Great.
I have even Arnold Schwarzenegger, believe it or not, Bruce Willis calling up my agent saying, what do I have to do? How do I get these scripts? I swear to you.
That's happening,
isn't it? It's stupid. It's crazy.
You know the line in Taken, are people saying this to you? That they're throwing the line about finding you and killing you and all that kind of thing. Is this,
yeah.
Is your son, is it true that your son asked you?
My son has called a few times, said, Dad, could you leave this message on my friend's answering phone? I've got a certain special skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. Okay, Dad, that's enough. Okay, thank you.
You don't take it to
I've
the
done
end.
That like 12 or 13 times.
it's a good the party started backstage. You've obviously got this business of the action hero thing, career kind of going in a slightly different direction to the one it might have been going in. And you're coming to it fairly late in life in some respects.
I'm 40 next week.
40 next week. Congratulations.
Right. Mommy, shut up.
When's your birthday in a few days, is it?
Yeah, next Thursday. I turn the big zero.
Kitty?
Oh, stop it.
Yeah.
60, yeah.
Congratulations. Happy birthday. Oh, well, look, at 60, not bad. Looking good on it.